fine. I can hear you from my room, though. You're tossing and turning, not to mention sighing so loudly. How many times do I have to say to you, I can put you to sleep. I can make you go numb and eventually pass out. Look, I've not done it to a human before. Obviously, the opportunity didn't quite come up, but it makes perfect sense to do it now. I mean, look at you. Delirious, exhausted, and, well, your eyes look a little drained of life. Why not let me help you out? It will be so nice, and come on. The chances I got paired up with an insomniac? Tell me that's not fate. All I do is crawl into your brain via your ears and then... Well, I can communicate to you from the inside. If you want me out, then don't panic. I'll be able to tell. All you'd have to do is lie down and let me get up on top. Ooh, you're complying. In that case, embrace sleep, master. From here, I can take away all of your thoughts and burdens. What better way to do it than stimulating your senses? You hear that? Tip, tap, tip, tap, tip, tap. I'll start there and keep going. You don't have to worry about a thing anymore, Master. You're in my care. You've done amazing. Let me take over now. I can develop the sounds further and further.